What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my laboratory, where safety is number one priority. And today I'm gonna show you how to make popcorn machine for the stove, really easy, out of the beer can. Let's check it out. Alright guys, what you wanna do is grab a sandpaper and sand it all the paint off. That's what you wanna do. I don't have a sandpaper right now, so I did my best to kinda show you what you wanna do. And next, we're gonna cut out a hole, like probably like this, like that, and like that. Just grab your knife and cut out this hole. So that's what it's gonna look like, just like this. So then we're gonna put a little bit of oil over there, throw a bunch of popcorn in there. Okay, then we're gonna put the can on top of fire and let's see if it actually works. Here you go, the first one, right in the plate. Wow, second one, right in the plate. How awesome is that? Boom!
Wow,
this machine is the best.
I gotta
do more. I put a lot more than shake. Alright guys, so now you can enjoy fresh made popcorn. Alright guys, that's pretty much it. Let me know what you think in comments below. That was pretty easy and very effective. And as always, thank you for watching and I'll see you next time.